Spider-Man, Spider-Man.
Where'd he go? He was on the top, but then he webbed away. There he is. It might be the controller then. I changed the batteries on it. All right.
2, 1, launch.
I don't see it, so heads up. There it is.
Uh-huh. Ladybug! Forget the rocket, there's a ladybug here.
I know, right? Not as many steps. Wow, it's just hanging there.
I don't arbitrarily just say numbers, though. I actually put switches when I say numbers.
All right.
Five, four, three, two, one, go!
Watch the glider. I don't see a glider. Heads up.
Five, four, 3, 2, 1, launch. Where?
Wait, hold on. I hear an airplane, but I don't see it. Yep, there it is.
Registered no fly zone. Are they in our registered no fly zone?
Am I recording? Yeah, I'm good.
Alright, clear. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, launch.
Come on. Nope. Wow. That was a long delay.
So it hit the ground, long darted, and then the charge went off, and then thunk, further in.
Probably.
Oh dear.
Nope.
Oh.
All right, I gotta.
You know, there's a problem with your rocket when you might need to get a trowel. There's a fine line between grave robbing and anthropology. There's also a fine line between archaeology and a failed rocket. Whoever should remove the rocket nose cone from the dirt shall be king of all England.
Oh. It's giving.
You wanna. Ah ha ha! King of all Britain! I'm sorry, CNC Hawaii. There's now a crater. Genuinely sorry about that. Wow. Okay. Lawn dart number 2. Clear. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I lost it. Where is it? Oh, there it is.
It lawn darted just backwards. Backwards.
Yeah. Well, what I did was that I purposely put the streamer close to the rocket,
mm-hmm.
so that would be leading.